It's only a matter of time before it gets possessed by some sort of demon and takes over the family. But honestly, I'm ready for that.
Hey, what's up, everyone, and welcome to the Rockstar Pep Talk.
Rockstar Pep Talk.
So, it is currently 11:20 in the morning on a... what is it, Wednesday? Tuesday? I don't know. It's a day of the week. We are about to go out
job hunting.
So I've got 20 cents in my bank account. I'm not liking it. I just finished my freshman year at college. So, you know, of course I'm super poor. I haven't had a job in like a year. The donut shop's not paying bills, all right? I can't provide for my family off $9.50 an hour for 3 hours a day twice a week. Man, that's like 30 bucks a week after taxes. Maybe I'm cutting myself a little short, but it's not doable, all right? The topic of this video is finding a job. The reason I'm poor. The purpose to fix my poorness. I'm far below the poverty line. Actually, I'm not sure. I don't know. But I need money. I need money. And I need money now. And I'll do whatever it takes. So, let's get up. Let's slam a rock star. And let's get this bread, yo.
How to get a job in America.
Current location,
driveway, designated location, Taco Bell. That is going to be our first stop, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to see if we can work at the Taco Bell. Live mas, motherfucker.
Okay, first stop, hopefully it goes well. Wish me luck.
Hey, how's it going? Okay,
they want to do food or
hey, I'll do either. I'll be
service. Service.
Yeah. I'm trying to get this face in front of their balls, their eyeballs. On to the next stop.
All right.
I just arrived at the retirement home. I'm gonna give this one a shot. Cause hey, it seems pretty laid back. Just working with old people. I don't mind old people. They're just like us, but old, you know?
Hello, I was wondering if you guys had any like summer positions available.
Thank you. Application process went actually very well. Probably the best it could go. And I would not mind working there whatsoever. I'm feeling pretty good about that. But we are not going to limit ourselves. Diversification is key. All right. We need backup plans. Now we're going to hit up like Pizza Hut, something. That'd be cool to be a waiter at Pizza Hut.
Park at the family eye care.
Oh, it's all handicapped, dude. Of course it's handicapped because they can't see.
Park all the way down here.
A little walk can never hurt anyone. Ugh.
Here we go, Pizza Hut time. So I kind of have to piss, so hopefully I'm not too antsy.
Okay.
Awesome, thank you.
Hello.
How are you?
Doing well.
I'm Braeden.
Okay.
Hello.
Doing well, how are you?
Okay, send an application online.
Awesome.
Pizza Hut and Big B went pretty well. On to the next spot. I'm really banking on the retirement home though. That's looking really nice. Just arrived in downtown Rockford. About to go check out Arnie's. It's a bakery slash restaurant. What else is it gonna hit? The Ramona's Table. That is a high-end restaurant here. I don't have too high of hopes for these, but hey, set the bar low. You know what I'm saying?
Arnie's, then Uccello's, then Ramona's Table. We got this.
This is for hiring.
Oh, really? Awesome.
For anything, really.
Can I bartend?
Go online, fill out an application, and bring it in. Go on our website.
Thank
okay?
You. Are you manager?
No, I don't even work here.
Really?
I'm the owner, but yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you.
What up?
Peasants.
Guess you got an interview at the local retirement home. Who's the loser now? Huh? Yeah.
Trick here is, before anything special, you want to do some push-ups. Now, Finn, help me out. Finn, you're going to motivate me. Yep. Down. Oh, yep. Do it with me, Finn.
At 25.
We'll call it that.
That's a little life hack if you want to boost any confidence level. You get the guns popping a little bit, then confidence just goes from here, and then you work it out.
Goes boom up there. I had to move the camera just to catch it on screen. Boom. There's your confidence.
I just came to the realization that yesterday I mowed the lawn wearing my good shoes, dude. I don't know if you can tell, but these are green. Sides are green. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You can see that. Dude, I got to clean. I don't know if I have any magic erasers. I don't have any other pair.
I don't buy new shoes. I buy them all used. You got to get some sort of Clorox.
Why is there grass on your shoes? I'll be like, because I'm a hard worker. I just mowed my lawn.
You proud of me? Okay, guys, so I've been looking for like 10 minutes. I've got like 5 minutes until I have to leave. These shoes are not gonna cut it, man. Look at those grass stains. Are you kidding me? I'm not some sort of grass monster. I don't wanna portray that side, so I'm wearing my dad's shoes. Walk up like, hello, I would like to get interviewed by the puppy.
Boy, cheers, lads. I'm on my way to this interview. I've got a very systematic approach to going into this, right? So I know exactly what questions they're gonna ask me. I've got a set of answers ready. So it's gonna be yes, yes, no, 50, negotiable, lubricant, and both. That is how it's gonna go. Easily like that. Because I am a simple-minded boy. I can't come up with answers on the spot. I need to have some preparation. Okay? And then when they're like, all right, any questions? You have any questions about this job? I'm like, what's your name? That'll get my ass kicked out, but it'll be cool. It'll be a little funny. Just a little funny. I don't know. But, hey, yeah, wish me luck. Wish me luck in the comment sections, even though it already happened. Now, time to turn up some inspirational, motivating music to a peaceful state of mind before I go and biff this interview. So let's pull. Yeah, I came in with a saw. Ooh, yeah, I came in with a saw. Yeah, bitch, I flare it raw. Yeah, bitch, I flare it raw. Yeah. In the parking lot. See you on the other side. Just wrapped up my interview. I was in there talking for like an hour. I thought it went extremely well. Yeah.
I am proud to announce that you are looking at the retirement home's next finest bartender. I landed the position. The position was a bartender, which is awesome. I'm extremely excited. This just goes to show with the right attitude and motivation, you too can become a bartender at a retirement home. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. It helps me out a bunch. Leave a comment if you got something to say. I read all of them. I love them. Also, consider subscribing. Tell your friends. And I will see you next time. Adios.
That face you make after the interview. Yeah, I came in with a saw. Yeah, bitch, I flare it wrong. Yeah, bitch, I flare it wrong. Yeah, I came in with a saw. Yeah, I came in with a saw.